if you want to set up a holding company and operating company structure, this is the video for you. We're going to make the assumption that you already have a holding company. And check out the playlist. There'll be a little dot of something here that will go through LLC development and, more importantly, practical planning. Long-term and practical planning is part of the most important things that you will do when setting up your holding company and operating company structure, because then you have to do research to know if you do this or do this, how does that affect you tax-wise on the federal level and the state level. So there's a lot of little things that you must take in consideration before you even form your organization through your Secretary of State. Just put that out there. This is your first time here. This is Glendon Cameron, your hustling godfather. What we do here is get money. We make money through entrepreneurship, hustling, protect money, and we make money and we stack money for long-term wealth development. You're not going to get rich overnight. You're not going to get rich in a month. You're not going to get rich in a year, but through a systematic process of setting up a business, you can live better than the average American 3 to 10 years. And if you're 16 and you get on this path, well, player, if it takes you 10 years, you'll be 26. I understand that many of you cannot buy my products. Totally get that. So below, I have some free resources to help you hustle. Don't download them and just do nothing. Download them and actually work the information that's in the books. Do the thing, right? Also, for those of you who want access to me, I'm going to make you a special offer at the end of the video. Let's get into this wonderful bean footage. So you got your holding company and you now want to create an operating company. Now, why do you want to create an operating company? The operating company is a legal entity with its own bank accounts, its own credit rating, its own income source that passes up through to the holding company that you, the holding company owner, can never be touched, because the holding company never does business with the public. It can't be sued. It can't be triggered. And if you set it up right, the corporate veil cannot be pierced. The corporate veil cannot be pierced. Now, what does all this mean? More money, more money, more money. If you set it up right and you have your entities where they need to be in the states they need to be, you can make a lot of money and you can save a lot of money and you can reduce your tax exposure. The reason for a holding company structure and an operating company structure is to preserve capital. One of the biggest reducers of capital is taxation. And after that,
it's lawsuits.
Let me be clear. Let me be distinct. Let me just let you in on a secret. Many people who start an LLC make virtually no money. This is why certain online LLC forming organizations will put together a naked LLC for you for $300,000, $400,000, $500,000, because they know statistically you're never going to have a situation where you'll be sued because you're not going to make a lot of money. Now, once you start making money, people will pop out of nowhere. All kinds of things will happen. There was a YouTuber, Christian Guzman. He's a fitness YouTuber. He has an athlete brand. And he put out this energy drink. And it was very similar to the other energy drink. And he spent $250,000 in legal fees because they were trying to say it was trademark infringement. Once again, once you start making moves, once you start rattling the trees, letting people know that you're in business, letting people know that you got money, lawsuits can be a common thing. And let me give you a scenario of why you want to have a holding company and an operating company structure. Let's say you are a single man and you have this company and you have two silent partners. So as part of the holding company, there are three members. What you can do is put in a clause based upon the other members saying that if you ever got married, that your soon-to-be wife will have to sign a prenuptial agreement and a contract. Now, wait a minute, you're gonna like, wait, shouldn't a prenuptial agreement be enough? No, You want two separate contracts. You want the prenuptial agreement, and you want her to sign a standard. If you ever get divorced, she cannot force you to sell the company to satisfy debts. A good friend of mine, this happened to him, and I was trying to warn him. She divorced him. She got half, did not have half liquid. But so for him to pay her off, he had to sell assets and had to sell the company, which put him out of business. So she didn't get half, she got 100%. Because he did not put into play a contract long before you get married, how these things do. And you just can't slip this or slide this under her nose just a week before you get married. There's a process. And once again, in the offer, I'll talk about that. So once again, if you're not making money, chances of being sued are nothing. If you're not really going to press your business and start your business with the intent to serve as many people as possible, which will produce exponential growth, you really don't need to do this stuff. If you just want to have a simple business, simple hustle structure, you'll make 150, 200K a year. You don't need this. But if you want to make millions, you're going to need this. You're going to need this. It has saved my tender parts several times. Part of setting this up is the vision. Having this grand vision of the business you want to build before you start building it. Because your intentions and your ambition will determine how big or how small this company will be. If you say, I just want to be comfortable, you'll be comfortable. But if you say, today is December 4th, 10 years from now, December 4th, 2028, I want to have a company with 50 employees. We want to be doing 10, 12 million per year. That's a whole different ballgame, because when you get very specific with what you want your company to be, your actions and behavior will go in alignment with your ambitions and desires. But if you just like, I want to start a business, player, I want to be the boss, that's all you're going to get. So if you're one of those people who want to start a business and make millions, and you want to make money, protect money, grow money, keep money, and build a long-term wealth portfolio, listen up. There's a lot of you who want me to answer questions. You hit me up on Facebook with a 5-paragraph question for free. And you hit me up in the email box, and you hit me up on Facebook. And one of the things about building a business, setting up a corporate structure, is you're only asking for a piece of the equation. You need the whole equation. Because you could take some information, like when I was doing, having these classes in person here in Atlanta, I had someone who had heard me mention that I had loaned one company X amount of dollars. And he tried to do the same thing, but once again, he did not know the whole equation. And he could get himself in trouble, and so we straightened that out. So what I'm going to do for you guys who want to ask about corporate structure and all this, I'm going to put together some classes live where you can ask your question. And I'm going to give you plenty of time to get into it, but it's going to be a monthly subscription. To talk to me one-on-one, it's going to be about $5K. Most of you don't have that. Most of you have the ability and energy. But see, you got to look at it from my situation. It does not make any sense for me to sit on the phone and talk to you for less when I can go ahead, drop some videos, create some courses, and make the same money with less effort. Create these courses and create these things and do it one time and make money for years. So it doesn't make sense for me to talk to you unless it's a lot of money. But on this class, I will talk to you. And everyone who has enrolled into the Art of Holding, you will be part of this if you have continued to pay your bills. This will be a free thing. This will be an add-on. It won't be free. It'll be add-on. So if you're up to date on your Art of Holding payments, you get this. And depending on, and give me some time to warm up, because I don't know how many people are going to come. And this is another thing about building a business. You got to test things first. You just can't set it up and think you're going to set it off. We'll probably do 3 or 4 sessions to see how many people come in, and then we'll do interactive training. Now, for those of you who want the Art of Holding, I'm going to make additional specials for you below. So you got a few pathways to become a member of the Art of Holding or a member of H Undergrad. Or if you want to wait, because you can get in for $99, $99.99 into the Hustle H Undergrad Redux, but you're not getting the Art of Holding stuff until much later in the course. It's going to be a while. This will be the offer. Link will be below and you can get that. If you're serious about starting a business, if you're serious about putting in the years, not weeks, not months, but years of hard, dedicated, focused work to change your family's financial blueprint, to change your family's destiny, to change your legacy. This is what this stuff does. On my Facebook page, I put, because you know when I did my video, the rich people of Atlanta, and one of the houses I passed is up for sale for $6 million, and a brother owns it, and I researched his brother, and he has six companies and two holding companies. I keep telling you, because everybody here wants to make wealth seem like it's easy. Getting wealthy is not easy. It's doable, but it's not easy. It's not going to happen in a month. It's not going to happen in a quarter. It's not going to happen in a year. It's going to take some years. And for the folks who have those proper expectations, this information will be like pouring gas, fire. Yeah, pouring gas on the roaring fire. Poof, it's going to blow up. But for those of you who are not in a situation to take advantage of this information, once again, go below, get the free hustling information, start you a hustle, get the five checking accounts, start building up your financial life, and come back later, because I'm going to be here. I've been here 9+ years. I'm going to be here. The courses will be here. But what you got to do is balance out your financial life and stop doing poor people stuff and think that you're going to get rich. All right. So your offer's below, and I'll see you guys in the next video.